Well, like, he did in Smash 4, like, much better. Like, he just rushed you down as Morph. But, like, in this game, he rushes you down as Lucina, which, like, makes more sense, but, like, it's so awesome to watch.
Yeah.
And one of the characters I hate the most, not gonna hold you, Palutena, but still very prevalent in the meta right now.
Oh, yeah.
Mr. E is
after she dodged a lot of, you know.
There's a lot of nerfs, yeah. But Mr. E is just so, so well-versed in this matchup. Like, considering, like, New York is, like, the Palu state, you know?
I know why Palu didn't get nerfed. Because it's Palutena herself who nerfed everyone.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Oh, nice.
The goddess herself. You see what that was? That's a nerf for Lucina.
Mr. E exploding that first stock. Under 30 seconds. That was crazy. Only eating 26% for his troubles at the moment. And right now attacking on so much extra damage to his next stock. Frozen finding no answer at the moment. Mr. E.
E is
going
off.
Yeah, he's going off right now. He's popping off.
I mean,
he won the last, you know, he has that momentum still.
The weakness that Palutena was kind of built with is... The weakness that Palutena was built with is opponents who get in close and swing a lot.
Yeah.
And the thing is, her Nair is, like, alleviates that, but it's if the opponent can avoid it completely, I guess it actually is a weakness for Palutena then.
Yeah, definitely.
He is doing a great job just weaving in and out and jabating those Nairs.
Yeah, and that's always been, like, his general game plan, just always on his toes and always, like, pressuring you and you don't expect it.
I know, but it's like... Palutena has that Nair to shore up that weakness, and yet he's not letting him do it.
Yeah, because he is just jumping before Palutena.
Like, he's like, look at my... Oh, I was expecting a shield breaker there.
Like, in Smash 4, that was kind of the name of the game versus she didn't exist in that game.
Versus Salu.
No, in Smash 4. I'm saying in Smash 4, you like versus Marth, you'd want to, like, jump after him.
No, you don't.
I thought.
No, you get close to Marth, then you have to go through the side B mix-up, remember? It was annoying to get through Marth because they had that as a foil move. To save themselves if you got... It's like their last line of defense if you get too close.
Well, I'm just very conflicted right now.
Anyway.
Yeah, anyway. Right. Okay.
Wow.
Is that your stock?
Like,
not going to find it. I thought he didn't have
jump.
A jump.
Let's see what he does. He's not going to just throw out the shield breaker. He knows people are waiting for that.
Yeah, definitely.
Gets the Nair.
That
is that enough? No.
Not going
to
be it. Yeah. Morph being a medium weight class.
Wow. And
oh, he missed and put it that. Oh,
nice.
Not gonna die
wow.
For
and doesn't catch the regrab punish.
Mr. E's just so animated, man. He's just jumping up in the seat when he's like, few stocks ahead.
He has what we call a full body DI. And
that's
Mr.
just not
e,
what you
SD,
want.
Although, he should be fine for this game, unless Frozen can really dig deep here.
Yeah, definitely.
Does he
by
have
that,
to,
he needs to find one Nair.
Does he have the determination?
He can be back in this game.
Well, that's
ooh,
a punish. Never mind, that's not a punish.
Yeah, sometimes the punish will be so obvious that like you can just mess it up.
I mean, he was like, I want the Nair. I have plenty of time to set it up. It's like he wanted his 50 damage, not the 20 damage grab convert. So that's understandable.
Nice awareness by Mr. E. Covering the neutral getup. And right now, Frozen? I just feel like he can't find any answers using the invincible back air to get out of the situation, but in a tight spot right now, not going to find the down air.
Not enough. Forward air, up B.
Nice parry up B.
Not
is
enough.
That? Yeah, not going to be it.
Not enough.
Another
up
scenario.
B?
Oh. This is where
oh, I like it.
Yeah, good mix up.
You really do need to be careful with regrabs, though, because, wow, okay.
Yeah, that was pretty bad DI. He was just buffering, like, back to get away from the scenario.
You really need to be careful with regrabs, because what happens is, if you regrab, you're obviously not invincible when you're grabbing ledge, but the options you take afterwards are less invincible.
Yeah.
So what happens is, if you regrab and then ledge stand, you're actually vulnerable for 5 frames now, which is really easy to get a punish on.
Yeah, that's pretty good, actually.
Your ledge attack becomes such that you can be hit before the attack comes out. Things like that.
We're really out here. Okay.
You try ledge jump. You can get stuffed before you finish that ledge jump.
But anyway, he's going to run it over to Town and City. I could see why.
Oh,
bigger stage doesn't really let Mr. E apply the same kind of pressure he wants to on his motor stage in the battlefield.
Frozen wants room to retreat.
Yeah, exactly. And right now, doing just that, keeping his distance, and doing much better than what we've seen in the first game. And now we have a match.
He's in the lead. Oh, F tilt. No good. By the gods.
Yeah, this is...
Wow, did you see that grab?
Yeah. It's a good grab button. I don't know. I just want to touch on how both these players have had such good footsies with each other. Like, both of them understand, like each other's conditioning, like, tools and patterns. And it just really comes down to who's going to commit first.
E.
Right out of range for that get-up attack and F-smash and first troubles.
Stone Cold Killer just stands there. It's disgusting.
Yeah, calm Steve Austin.
Hey, look at them go.
Not going to find the tech.
What do we
tech
have?
Punish.
What do we have?
Nice.
And he has invaded that range. What's going to happen? explosive.
Ooh, that's not what you want.
That had to have been a teleport.
Yeah, I definitely agree with you. Back throw? That should be it. That should be your stock. Yep, there it is. That's a really good back throw.
Yeah, combined with Palutena's big old grab range.
Yeah, definitely. I feel like it's like, I won't say it's on par with Ness, but like it's definitely close to it.
I mean, Villager still has the second strongest one.
Oh, yeah,
no, I'm
right.
Sorry, third strongest, because Incineroar exists.
Oh, that's right, Incineroar is nuts. All right, but Frozen Chilling by 100%. All he needs is one confirm to be back in the stock. Will we find it now?
Well,
there
he got
it is.
A confirm, but it wasn't the one he wanted.
Yeah, it's not the Nair confirm that we all...
When you get a confirm with Palu, you want to turn it into a 50 damage Nair train.
Yeah, definitely. But if and the other player is aware, like Mr. E, can't be that easy to find.
Frozen was jumping out of the corner there. He got scared of the Shield Breaker mix. I was just like, forget it. I'm going to aggro my way out.
And Frozen has just been missing all of these punishes and mysteries up B.
That's because he's scared of that happening.
Yeah, definitely.
I understand it was trying to punish Nair, but yeah, he's afraid he'll mess it up and then... Ugh. The best thing he could do is if E does like up B and there's no platform above, you can just down smash.
Yeah.
Palu's down smash is super strong.
It is very strong. It's one of my favorite moves aesthetically.
E tries to win the game right there.
Yeah, that could have been the game winner, but Frozen still in this. Not going to find the back air or forward air.
Oh, no good.
Nice by Mystery stuffing out all the options. Drop zone? Ooh, you're not going under stage, are you? Yep.
I respect what he went for, but see, it's really annoying, but that's it.
Oh, that's it. That's the game. All right.
Goodbye, guys.
Nice. And Frozen gonna go down 2-0 to the hands of Mystery. Sorry.